everyone, and welcome to the 2019 Winter Fordson High School Choir Concert. Thank you all so much for coming. I'm Mr. Carton. I'm the student teacher this semester. I'm speaking on behalf of Mr. Laura. If someone could find his voice for us, that'd be great, because he lost it. I'm just going to ask you at this time, please silence your cell phones. Just turn them off. Just turn them off. And yeah, the first people up to the stage, we have Men's Ensemble. Come on up, guys. We have contus to the stage.
Westward leading, still proceeding. you better not pout. You better not cry. You better not shout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees when you are sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So you better be good for goodness sake.
You better be good for goodness sake.
You better watch. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
If you've been bad, he sees that you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so you better be good for goodness sake.
You better be good for goodness sake. You better watch out, you better not cry. You better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Thank you. That song was about me. Next up, Women's Ensemble. Please come onto the stage.
Let us know if it doesn't show signs of stopping. Up next, I'm gonna have Jamila to the stage.
Softly falls the winter snow.
Signs behind you. At this point, I'd like to welcome Chorus to the stage. Would you stand and join us? At this time, can I have chamber choir stand? Come on stage.
He wasn't kidding. One of the things that you're going to see is, with chamber choir, the music is much more advanced, and the voices are much more mature. These are students who I've had for 3 and 4 years, primarily. One of the things that's happened in the district the last few years is they've eliminated middle school music completely. So when students show up to high school, they don't have any experience singing and doing those kinds of things. So these students can show you what's possible if people stick with it for 3 and 4 years. And my students here who are first and second year students are working really, really hard to catch up. They're doing a great job. But it would be nice if we could all get together and realize and decide that this is something that we need to address, that these opportunities need to be available to all the students throughout the entire district, not just a handful of students here at Fordson who get to perform travel by 85 times a year, that we'd like to open up these opportunities to everyone. So I'm gonna stop, I'm gonna spare you, but I just wanted to give you a little insight so you can see and understand why these voices are so mature and why their music is so advanced, because of the work that they do all the time. I also want to thank Mr. Carden, who's been a fantastic student teacher, who's done a great job. And who showed up this morning and I went, hey, guess what? You gotta do everything.
Oh,
Hello. Okay, there we go. I did throw a spray backstage, so it's better now. Hello. The other thing that this group does is learns a lot of music. We've done 50-some pieces already this year. We've already had 10 performances. They're just out all the time doing things, so they, like that last piece, we've looked at like 4 times. So they learn a lot of music. They learn really quickly, and we go and perform, and we travel and do a lot of those things. So this next piece is my all-time favorite song ever. This is a piece when, right after my father passed away, I was sort of lost and looking, and I stumbled across this recording, and it was like, all right, this is why I do what I do, because of music like this. And so they've been very grateful. I'm very grateful to them. I know it just comes back sometimes. I'm very grateful to them for sharing this with me this year. Omanium Mysterium by Martin Lawrence.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's hard because my voice is my thing, but thank you for coming out tonight. Merry Christmas. Thank you for sharing your students with me.
Concert. So now it's passed down to us seniors. So